There is something that this allows you to do
that I am so excited about, okay?
Chill Thrill has finally given us an update that I can vouch for is going to be absolutely freaking game changing, guys. Guys, he's been teasing like a lot of different things over like the last week, guys. And a lot of it is, in my opinion, a little poo poo. Okay, a lot of it is just kind of like, bro, new jetpack, it's fun, but give me something I can build with, bro. Guys, I'm one of the guys that really just loves building incredible, mind-boggling builds in this game, okay? And guys, Chill Thrill has made a change that actually allows you to do some really, really awesome thing, guys. And it's related to these portals. But guys, before we just kind of hop into the game and check exactly everything out right away, we are first gonna see actually what he has changed, okay? Because most people probably don't know what I'm talking about. There was no notification about this anywhere other than in this like really discreet Discord channel. So guys, I'm gonna show you what I found. All right, so guys, this is what he did, okay? First, this he posted this like really early in the morning. No one has seen this. 1 a.m. or pretty much 2 a.m. today. Small change. If a player now owns one of the animal game passes in Build-A-Boat, they can transform themselves using the command slash chicken. For example, if right now we go slash chicken. Okay, I don't know how to spell chicken, guys. Don't hate on me, bro. Don't hate on me. But do I own the chicken game pass? I own the chicken game pass. Chill.
Did you break it again?
I do own the chicken game pass. What do you mean, bro? Okay, so guys, that apparently is not really quite fully working yet, chill. You might want to look into that. It will transform the speaker if they own the Fox game pass or whichever other game pass. It will just, you know, automatically transform you. Hey, guys, this right here, this part right underneath here is what gets me very, 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 very excited, guys. A couple of small changes. Painting lanterns will now change the color of the light, which is like, it's cool. You know, it's a little something, something. I mean, I appreciate any little building update I can get these days because there hasn't been that many recently. So I just paint that pink. Is that pink light now? Bro, it's hard to see. I have a bunch of lights under here. Let me paint a couple pink. Is it gonna change anything? Yeah, it's getting a little bit of pink lights somewhere, I think. Yeah, okay, you can. Okay, that seems a little bit weird and broken almost. Why is there so much light, but so much of it is just yellow? I think it automatically tries to override the light. But guys, something that is really interesting you can do with this is something I already thought of. If you place a light, like here, if I clear all blocks, if I would start placing lights, like literally slightly underneath of the floor right now, like this, right? I'm gonna start placing them all over the place here, right? And I would go like, you know what, man? I don't like this really dark light. Let me just make it a little bit brighter, you know? Let me paint all of these lanterns white real quick. And you can already see, now you have lighter grass. But I could do the same thing the other way around. I could go like, you know what? I kind of like dark green grass a little bit more. You know, I want this light to be a little bit darker. Add a little of ambiance to the whole thing, if you know what I'm saying. Then this should technically make it, it's barely anything, okay? I mean, you can do all kinds of interesting stuff with it, though, okay? I don't know why, but it doesn't seem to be have too strong of an effect. But as you can see right now, there is... I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell on camera. Tom, you might want to zoom in there. There is a slight difference in color there. It's far less strong than I imagined it would be, but it especially casts on chickens. If you look at the chicken, now I'm brown and now I'm red. Okay, that's pretty silly. Not only is this the change, okay, this is still just fun stuff, okay? These are things that he didn't even think would be worth mentioning in like a proper update, which I completely disagree with him with. Guys, if you were using this part, okay, here, okay, I'm reading it wrong. In addition, the dirt part under all building zones has been removed. If you were using this part to anchor off your entire build after launch, you can still do this by using the dirt walls on the side of your plot. Available in updated servers only. Well, we happen to be in one of those updated servers. And guys, I'm telling you, this is gonna break so many things, okay? This is gonna break so many things. My roller coaster is gonna be broken, okay? This roller coaster right here that I've been working on so long is gonna be broken when we first started it. And guys, this is something that people, like a lot of people that have been anchoring off their boats are gonna notice that there's gonna be a problem. Guys, it's a very, very easy thing to deal with, guys. If you have insta-load turn off, it is as easy as literally while the thing is loading in, go like this, okay? Build a couple poles out into the wall on the left or on the right, and that right there should already be anchored off. I'm gonna place another one just to be safe. But guys, now it should already be fixed, okay? It's a very simple and easy thing to fix. But guys, if I, it is actually kind of funny. If I would be like right now, like I used to be, because there's kind of like a bunch of stuff still in the floor, right? This is how I anchored this thing off. If I now would ready up the water like I would before, Nani? It still works? Nani? Oh, it just wasn't done loading in. Okay. Ready up the water. There you go. That is exactly what I was talking about. The boat was still loading in. That's why I didn't freak the frick out. But there you go, guys. Completely freaked out. This is not how you do it anymore, guys. You have to, while it's still loading in, build a little bit of a thing that goes into the wall and you're completely fine. I mean, I don't think this is a big deal, okay? A lot of people are probably gonna get a bit angry about this because they don't know how to fix it. Guys, this is how you fix it. It's a very simple fix. But guys, there is something that this allows you to do that I am so excited about, okay? Guys, you know how before, if you wanted to build underneath of the plot with using the new portals, it was a big hassle, okay? Do you know how easy this is? Do you know how easy this is now? This is literally like, here, I go like this. The one thing that sucks is that you're gonna have to grab yourself a lot of lights. If you don't have lights, this is gonna suck. But you literally just, I wanna anchor those. Guys, I'm gonna just place a couple of these around, just, you know, to make sure that I can actually see down there. And guys, literally, look at what I am going to be able to do, okay? I will literally just be able to be, you know what? I just feel like building underneath of the world. And this is how easy it is to get down here. This is how easy it is now to get down to here. That's crazy. We can literally start building an underground base right now. Right now, it's that easy. This used to be like a big pain that you could only do if you had like a bunch of jetpacks and crap like that, right? It was like a pretty complicated thing and you'd be like way, 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 way down in the world. But now you can literally just be down here. Like, it's very, very, very close to where you are actually usually building. And it's so awesome. You can literally build like a basement. And it's like a super easy thing to build. And this is something, I don't know if I actually suggested this to Chill. I don't know if I did. I thought about it at least. But it's pretty much kind of the idea of making this area down here easily accessible to everyone. Because it is just really cool to be able to go underneath of the floor and to be able to build down here. It's so sick. Like, if I just place a portal on this little thing right here, this is just a thing now, right? This is just my underground base world part thing. It's just a thing. What I will say though, okay guys, this is my one critique. Chill Thrill, why would you not just make the dirt part that was below here that was allowing you to anchor things off? Why would you not just make it as thick as the sand right here? You would still easily be able to glitch, like, you know, move your camera down here and place, you know, a bunch of stuff around. You would just place it on the dirt part that is like literally this thick, guys. Because as you can see right there, there's the sand part. Here's the grass part. It's a very thin grass part, okay? It's like maybe like two blocks big. You can actually see how thick it is. Wow, Jesse, how ingenuitive. Okay, guys, it seems like it's five blocks big, which is not that big, okay? Why would you just not have like this thick, kind of like how you see the water is right here. Why would you just not do it like that? Isn't that like the easiest thing you could possibly do? Because if that would be that way, that would be incredible, bro. Then, bro, I would give up, man. I would actually start like properly building underneath here. Like, I mean, I will already, bro. I'm gonna make some awesome stuff underneath this world, guys. And this is so incredible. But guys, we just need to first, like, I want my dirt part back, okay? I've anchored off so many builds in my days, bro. Please give me my dirt block back. Just make it like a lot thinner and it should still do the same thing, okay? If like, you mentioned it yourself, right? You mentioned it yourself, right? How it's like still possible to, you know, anchor it off to the left and the right wall. So it's not something that you care about as like a glitch or a bug. So why not just make it a thinner dirt piece, right? Whatever though, guys. I know this is so much update info, bro. What is even happening? Chill Thrill, what are you on? Are you like going like, I'm going to make a crap load of updates today, man. Guys, there is another thing coming. Okay, the updates have not yet ended. This is all like within the same time span. This was a little bit longer ago. I didn't mention this before because I didn't mention this before, guys, because it's like, it didn't really like, I don't know. I just figured it wasn't really the smartest thing to mention. But guys, hello all. In some case you didn't hear, Roblox recently released a Chill Thrill 709 avatar toy figurine. I've been seeing a few requests to add a bonus item given in-game to any player who owns this toy. So I've gone ahead and done just that. Any player who redeems the code that comes with the toy and then plays the game will receive 4 portal blocks, 1 Chill Thrill plushie, and 1 custom steampunk jetpack, okay? So I think that's really awesome, okay? I think it's a great update. All right, guys, what you see on screen right now is this actual toy, guys. This is the exact one that Chill Thrill actually got from Roblox. I've just kind of cropped it out on screen though, so you guys, like, in case there's anything in the background that I shouldn't show, I removed it. But guys, this is pretty much Chill's exact toy, which is really, really cool actually. But yeah, guys, this right here is the actual Amazon page to buy this thing. And then when you buy this toy, you will actually get yourself the Chill Thrill 709, you know, all that stuff. But guys, this is actually really cool. You get the Chill Thrill 709 plushie as a toy. You get Chill Thrill himself. It's like there's so much awesome stuff in here, and you're even gonna get something in game, guys. Look, there's even a Killer X Fred toy. How epic, bro. I want a Killer X Fred toy. Give me one. There's a Zeg right there. Give me Zeg. Give me Killer X Fred. Give me Chill, bro. Why do I not have it? Damn freaking thing, man. It sucks. But yeah, guys, I do have to mention one thing, though, Chill Thrill. That this item ships to the Netherlands? Nani? From the 15th of September? Nani? Guys, usually Amazon doesn't come in the Netherlands. So that means that this is like one of the very, very few things that ships to my country, which is really exciting. Whatever, guys. I will not purchase it right now. I will purchase it later. I will get one. I am going to get one. I will get this code. Dude, this is awesome. I will have Chill Thrill right there. Bro, do you see that? I will have Chill Thrill right there on that shelf. It will be sitting right there, okay? As my promise to you guys. All right, man. I have to get one of these for sure, dude. This looks awesome. But yeah, guys, we're now just able to build down here. And it's actually kind of cool. But guys, something that is actually interesting, right? If you ever build anything down here, something that is interesting to note is that like when you ready up the water, I mean, I guess all my lights fell, but this part here won't actually go because, yeah, I mean, in this case, I stretched into this wall right here. Look at how awesome. And then that portal, I mean,
bye, Mr. Portal. Be gone, man.
I have to show off one more thing. I have one more thing I can show off, guys. Wow. Guys, if you make your way to the Build-A-Boat front page these days, okay? You know, we all like this place. We all know this place like it's the back of our hand. Do you know what I mean? Guys, if you scroll through these tabs now, guys, these are all the very poopy pictures of the Build-A-Boat that we remember. If we scroll through them and we get to this new... Okay, guys, this is one thing. I showed this off. That Chill didn't do anything with this. This is like ended up, kind of what he ended up doing with it, which is pretty exciting. But guys, we get to here. Chill Thrill 709 avatar toy. Wait, I think this is actually like Chill Thrill's own toy here that he used for this picture. That's kind of funny. Guys, this is what you will get. The steampunk jetpack, which I don't know how it's going to work. What is it called? The steampunk star jetpack or just the steampunk jetpack? It's called the steampunk jetpack, which is really cool. I really want one, guys. Guys, honestly, I want one really bad, man. My heart. Please, Chill Thrill, give me one toy. I want a toy. Please. Please, Nani, give me toy. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to update you guys with all the new changes that are coming, that are already in the game. If your builds are breaking, this is why you might want to, you know, get prepared that you're going to be able to do this now. Because, bro, I want to see this implemented in every single build going forward. But this is awesome, okay? This is freaking epic. But yeah, guys, pretty much that is going to be it for today's video, guys. So I hope you all had an incredibly fun time with me. I hope you guys, you know, are excited about these changes. Because honestly, I am... in some ways a little bit more excited about that I can build underneath my plot now, like, easily than, like, the new chests that got recently added, okay? Chests are fun, but I play them one time and they're gone. I will forever now be able to build underneath of the floor, and that very much excites me, guys. But, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. I hope you all had a fun time with me today, and I'll see you all in the next one, boys. Subscribe if you haven't already. Bye-bye, everyone. Peace!